जय हिंद। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस टॉपिक एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स। व्हाट आर एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स? टुडे एज यू हैव सीन सम टाइम्स वी राइट सम टर्म्स एज 2 रेज्ड टू पावर 3। ओके, देन इट्स नोन एज बेस एंड दिस इज नोन एज पावर एंड दिस होल नोटेशन इज नोन एज एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म और यू कैन से एक्सपोनेंशियल नोटेशन। सो इन दिस क्लास वी विल स्टडी टू हाउ टू सोल्व और यू हैव यू कैलकुलेट द प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड विद द एक्सपोनेंट्स। देर आर फ्यू लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स। First law of exponent is a raised to power n multiply a raised to power n. What does it mean? When bases are same and they are in multiplication, then we will add their powers. Then it will be a raised to power m plus n. And second law is if bases are same but they are in division and they have different power, a raised to power m divided by a raised to power n, then what we will do? We will find the subtraction of their powers. Okay, then it will become a raised to power m minus n. And third we have, if bases are different and they have same powers, then we will take their power as common. It will become a multiply b raised to power m. Next, fourth law says if they are in division, means bases are different but they have same powers, then again we will find their division and we will take their power as common. It will become a over b raised to power m. And fifth law is anything raised to power 0. If power is 0, anything will become equals to 1. Okay? Now I want to explain these laws with example of each law. We will do one example for each law. That is, as we have same bases and different powers and they are in multiplication, then 3 raised to power 2 multiply 3 raised to power 3. How we will find its value? To find its value, what we will take 3 as single time and we will find the sum of their powers, then 2 plus 3. So it will become 3 raised to power 5. Next law says bases are same and they have different powers. So we can explain it with example as 3 raised to power 3 divided by 3 raised to power 2. So we will write 3 single time and then we will subtract their powers as 3 minus 2. It will become 3 raised to power 1 or you can say 3. No need to mention 1 as power. Okay. Now third, what the third law says? That is, bases are different. Now bases are different as 3 raised to power 2 multiply 4 raised to power 2. Okay, bases are different but they have same power. So what we have to do? We will find their multiplication and we will take their power as common. Then it will become 12 raised to power 2. Next class says bases are different and they have same power. Again, agar inhi ko I am taking the same values. So what we will do? We will find their division and there is a same power which is already we have 2. Now anything raised to power 0. It means if anything raised to power 0, whether it is 100 raised to power 0, it will become 1. The value of 100 raised to power 0 will be 1. Or you can say if we have 2 raised to power 0, then its value again will be equals to 1. That means if any number has power as 0, then its value will be 1. So, today we have discussed laws of exponents. I thought these will be helpful to you to solve the various kind of problems related to exponents. Thank you.